A major project in Detroit's New Center neighborhood is now underway.
Today, Mayor Mike Duggan on hand to break ground on a $53 million development on 3rd Avenue and West Grand Boulevard. It's a project that includes 231 residential units near the Fisher Building and Henry Ford Hospital, scheduled to open in 2018. And the hits just keep on coming on new residential.
Sounds so good, doesn't it? Yeah.